Re-electionist Senator Richard Gordon supports the call for a Senate probe into the Marcos family's huge unpaid estate taxes. Gordon also addressed Senator Amy Marcos's suspicions on the timing of the issue, saying it all boils down to the Bureau of Internal Revenue's duty to collect taxes.
It's got nothing to do with timing. The public has the right to know whether taxes have to be paid, taxes have to be exacted, and the government has to enforce the law. Otherwise, people will stop paying taxes.
Gordon added that the issue on Marcos' unpaid estate tax is no longer debatable and even suggests to BIR to immediately execute the Supreme Court ruling.
Obviously, the BIR has already announced that they were going to collect it. What is the debate about? The BIR should not be engaged in threatening. It should just enforce the law. That would make people feel better.
Senator Coco Pimentel, for his part, said they have ample time in the Senate for the investigation, even if Gordon, the chairman of the Blue Ribbon Committee, is campaigning for re-election.
Yung kaso pong ito, 1997 na desisyonan ng Supreme Court. Tapos yung entry of judgment maybe a few years later. So ibig sabihin nun, final na, nakataga na sa bato ito. Ano nang year ngayon? 2022 o 1990s ito. Bakit hindi makolekta? Yun po yung napakalaking tanong. Tapos sa mga maliliit na tao, yung tax due, nakokolekta. Pero ito na world record amount, imagine mo estate tax lamang 23 billion, ngayon 203 na. Because hindi ba dapat ang BIR nagpakitang gilas na dyan to collect that? Because that is a Guinness Book of World Record amount yan as estate tax.
Pimentel says former and present BIR chiefs should be invited to the hearing.
Ang resolution nga natin, tinitignan natin, baka bulok ang sistema sa pagkolekta ng tax ng BIR. Yun lang. Kasi siyempre kung tumatakbo ka sa pagka-presidente, lalabas talaga lahat ng issues. Nagtataka pa ba sila? Pag hindi tumatakbo for president, hindi lalabas sa media yung issue. Pero andun pa rin yung liability. Mapafile pa rin itong resolution na ito sa Senado kung hindi nakukolekta yung ganyang world record amount na estate tax.
Meanwhile, presidential candidate Senator Panfilo Lacson will inhibit himself from the probe.
I will have to inhibit kasi yung involved doon sa issue na yon, presidential candidate. So this early, sabihin ko, mag-inhibit ako from attending kung ano man yung hearing.
But Lacson says the uncollected tax liability from the Marcos family is of national interest. Senate President Vicente Soto III said they can hold the hearing anytime since 12 senators are not running in the upcoming elections. He added that the matter could either be taken up by the Blue Ribbon Committee chaired by Senator Gordon, the Committee on Finance led by Senator Sonny Angara, or Ways and Means headed by Senator Pia Cayetano. Robert Mano, ABS-CBN News.